Juice. I just be spending for loose. I just be dripping in juice. I just be wet like I'm pools. I just don't care about no rules. I'm just a fuck with a tool. I just be killing you news. All of my guns, yeah, they blue. Fortnite, I'm getting a loop. Dropping the top on my coupe. Coupe and it came with no roof. Yeah, I just give it my juice.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah.
All the way back here, BP.
Who put what all the way back there?
This bypass tube.
Very inconvenient.
Johnson Valley, testing, we'll be with Brenthal in our new truck. We have our drivers back there getting ready for the mint. Either go big or go home. And, well, good things Gravel Kings could go big. Any other drivers out there that are interested in jumping on the team, reach out to us. We'd like to take care of you. with Gravel Kings, and this is the MIM 400. So we're here on Fremont at 9th. We just ran into our truck. This is the Gravel King truck. This is the one that we're always going to be driving.
Isn't it good to be fucking working with Brentho now?
Hell yeah. Cost to be the boss, bro. We've worked two hard years, raced a lot, and now here we are. So let's see how we do Saturday.
Hey, Max. Happy International Women's Day, bud.
That was the other day, BP.
All right, you ready? Ready to go, man?
Yes, sir. Roy was gonna run the old truck the whole race, and it conflicted with his 6100 qualifying. So they asked if I'd be down to drive a couple laps, and thought that'd be pretty awesome. So
old Ty Leon is gonna be racing his old truck.
Yeah. Big thanks to Ronnie. Super cool.
Hell yeah, man. Well, hey, we can't wait to see you out there.
We're at the MIT 400. We got a stacked roster today. Roy Tompkins / Ty Leon racing Yucco. We got Vince Munoz. We got Eric Connor's son, Zach Connor. It's going to be a fun day. Got the helicopter. How are you doing, Brad?
Doing good, buddy. How are you doing?
Fucking perfect, man.
I'm going to go ride the bull for a little bit. It's a bit windy today. It's a bit rainy. So we're going to have some fun. It's going to be awesome.
Hell yeah. Let's go, man.
Thank you. this Brenthel Industries truck is really, really, it's a good truck. It's just really neutral through everything. The steering feels phenomenal. It handles amazing. It went through the qualifying course was there was nothing that I even had to check up for on that qualifying course. And it should be a really good truck for out here today at this race. It's going to be a long race. The course is just going to degrade over the span of the race. It's going to get rough. So it's a good truck for this race for sure. So we'll try to keep it together. No flats. Try to keep it clean and see how it goes.
Today, got 400 miles ahead of us. We got a nice prepped truck. Qualified pretty well yesterday, and I don't know. Just hope we have a clean day, keep our tires underneath us, and be there all day long. Hopefully, end up on the box. So, pretty exciting. We'll be right back.
Roy, congratulations on making it to the finish line, man. You didn't fire it up there because it was a long, hard fought battle, and then this bad boy went through some issues, right?
Yeah, we lost the rear end coming in, like, just before Gonzo pit. I've been smelling gear oil for a bit, probably about 20, 30 miles. And I was hoping it was the guy in front of us, but it was us. My homie Dean over there brought us out a third member. We swapped that out there, and we kept going.
That's incredible, man. Who else helps you to get here? This is a big deal.
I got to thank Gravel Kings for getting us out here. Got to thank this Brentel Industries truck is amazing. This thing runs so good. It is fantastic. Yeah, basically, you know, just the Gravel Kings guys, it's, you know, they're good. That's the one sticker on the truck, so.
Give it up for him right here. Bring it to the finish line.